The first of the three Triple Crown races is the most popular horse race of the year, the Kentucky Derby, which will be held on Saturday, May 6th at Churchill Downs in Louisville, Kentucky. The 2017 Kentucky Derby is the 143rd running of the Run for the Roses, which has been held every year since 1875. The Kentucky Derby has been called the fastest 2 minutes in sports, and it is a Grade 1 stakes race that is for three-year-olds going a mile and a quarter. Kentucky Derby wagering gives you a lot of options for the biggest race of the horse racing season. Many people consider this race the best betting race of the year because a full field of 20 horses will go to the post. You can bet a horse to win, place, or show, and you can also bet the exotics with the Exacta, Quinella, Trifecta, and Superfecta. You can also include the Kentucky Derby in your Pick 3, Pick 4, or Pick 6 wagers. Anything can and usually does happen in this race, and the favorite does not win that often, so big payouts are very possible. Fans and gamblers can really hit a big score in the Kentucky Derby. The Derby is one of the few races during the year where six-figure payouts are possible, with trifectas and superfectas. Even the Exacta can pay big money. Looking at some of the 2017 Kentucky Derby contenders, Always Dreaming is at odds of 6-1. The horse won the Florida Derby and moved into the role of co-favorite to win the Kentucky Derby. Classic Empire is also at odds of 6-1. The horse was the two-year-old champ last fall and could be moving up in the rankings. McCracken is at odds of 7-1. The horse is unbeaten in four starts, but he did suffer a minor ankle injury late in February, which is cause for concern, but he did look okay in finishing third in the Bluegrass Stakes. Irish War Cry is at odds of 8-1. The only blip for Irish War Cry was a poor effort in the Fountain of Youth, but the horse earlier in the year won the Holy Bull and beat Gunnavera and Classic Empire. Irish War Cry came back to win the Wood Memorial, beating Battalion Runner. Gunnavera is also at odds of 8-1. The horse has won two graded stakes, including the Fountain of Youth. Taprit is at odds of 16-1. The horse won the Tampa Bay Derby and finished second to McCracken in the Sam F. Davies Stakes. Gervin is at odds of 20-1. The horse won the Risen Star and Louisiana Derby at the Fairgrounds. Then there is Practical Joke, also at odds of 20-1. The horse won the Hopeful Stakes and the Champagne Stakes, but finished third in the Breeders' Cup Juvenile. He bounced back to finish second this year in the Fountain of Youth. Thunder Snow is at odds of 25-1. The horse won the UAE Derby, but rarely do those horses do well in the Kentucky Derby. Last up there is Gormley, at odds of 25-1. It doesn't look good for West Coast horses this year, as Gormley is one of the few contenders. He did win the Sham Stakes, and he has a solid pedigree. For more information and statistics on this event and every other sporting event this week, check out bangthebook.com. Bang the Book is your best resource for sports betting information before you make your weekly assault on the sports books.